Something off.
He wants everybody to fight. He wants everything. He just wants everything.
Fall on me. So I will fall into this trap. You know, but when I say, God, help me through this.
Yes.
You know, I would say that back then, but I knew my mind didn't really care what he said. I was going to be a little bit. But, and it's what it is. I'll fall every time. Like I told her this morning, I try to do it by myself, but I can't.
That's right.
You know, and I can't take my eyes off God, because every time I did, I said, hey, I'm doing good. I can do this. So then I forgot about this. Talk about God.
Right.
And then I fall back down. Boom. Just fall than what I fell before. Then it's hard for me to get back up.
That's right.
I can't get back. It's so hard to get back. Because when I get out then, y'all think I want to come back and face it. I mean, it's not facing y'all, but I'm facing God. I'm hiding.
Amen.
Because I know I'm doing wrong. I just want to strive to do better.
Amen.
And it's an everyday basis. I know. It's every day.
Amen.
No matter if I'm out of town or if I'm here in town, it's no matter. It's all over the world. So don't fall into the traps of the devil.
Amen.
It had to come out. Yeah, I don't know.
A loved one is.